And at every step of the way, Valve has been ahead of the curve in so many ways. And so many of the other games that we look at, okay, great, you know, Mass Effect, you get to blow stuff up and shoot things. That's not the point of the game. The story's the point of the game. And what I think we've got is a situation we've got too many people who are going, yeah, Mass Effect, there's all shooting in that. Well, let's make a game with shooting in it. And entirely missing the point of why Mass Effect is so hugely successful. I actually sat and watched all three Mass Effect games being played in completion. Didn't play them. They were good enough to sit and watch. Our narratives have gotten better and better and better because basically everything else is starting to plateau out. There's only so much further that our graphics can go. And I still get disappointed at even review sites and journalists that obsess about graphics. Yes, Destiny is stunningly gorgeous. It's also stunningly safe as a game. And I think there could have been so much more done with that entire product.